he wants it. And he gets it. Kobe Bryant draws the double team running over Rubio and Ricky grabbing his left shin, goes down hard.
Ricky Rubio is hurt. He not means with Kobe Bryant. With the fifth pick in the 2009 NBA draft, the Minnesota Timberwolves select Ricky Rubio of El Monte, Spain, and Juventus Barcelona.
I'm supposed to be the soldier, never closest composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, we're doing it. I'm never dragging me battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. Something that was pop off. I'm supposed to be beside them. That job, and I try to squash it. If it's too late to stop it, there's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy. This f***ing way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted. It's just caught me, and I almost feel like I'm gonna cost it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for. It's not why I've gotten it. It's never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? And my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. And that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched him grit my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand. It's your business. It's just your decision. We all have our business. It's to no one that it could pop off at any minute. There used to be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you get someone's kids in it, it just gets escalated. Ain't just worse than what is it. It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't scrapping. You actually tried to stop the 50 and job ain't from happening. Will Dre and Zach and kicked him and had a chat with him and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gabbing. In magazines how we stabbed him. Or 50 smashed him, mastered him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some reception is at the source of where spoken his death has an exception. For me, thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. But now he's f***ed the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication. The same one that made me famous, now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing.